What are the most urgent issues facing the county right now, and what are your plans to deal with them?
The most urgent issue right now is a lack of prioritization of spending. For instance, this year's budget is $380 million. Of that, we're only spending $12 million on roads. Well, that's a priorities problem. That's not a taxation problem.
Two, does the pace of development in your county right now concern you, and how will you address it?
Yes, we are growing way too fast for the infrastructure that we have. I'm attacking it by land use controls. For instance, I filed the first building moratorium on Stallings Road. I filed things like closing the developer loophole in the Planning Commission.
Three, describe the condition of the roads in your county and how will you accomplish improvements?
The roads as a county are bad. The way we can fix that is to first get our state money back. Where is this $1.8 billion that the state has taken from us? Number two is to, again, prioritize our own spending. When we have a $380 million budget and we only spend $12 million on roads, well, there's a priority problem.
Four, what does your county currently need that it doesn't have?
We need to just live within our means. We need to tighten our belt like we used to. I think the county is getting a little too big for its own good, and we need to have council members who are willing to make the tough choices and prioritize.